So okay, with the fifth form, we do it in three parts, okay? So first, we start here, step seven, you go in same way, go here. Yeah? Now watch carefully what happens, yes? We start like before, yes? You step in, go in, one, you turn in strong. Yes, try to keep shoulder open. Two, step outside, stretch outside, yes? Three, go in, yes? Stretch outside. Four, here, half step, stretch in, yes? And turn. Mabu. All right? So let's do it one more time. When we come from here, step seven, eight, one, two, three, four, half step, go in, mabu. Let me show you one time from the other side here, yes? We have step seven, one, eight, in, go in, one, look back, two, one, two, half step. Always look to the hand when you are stretching outside. Yeah? Now, one, mabu, like wuxing qigong. Understand? So our movement should be relaxed. Yeah? When you're coming from here, one, you try relax, yeah? Go in. One, two, three, and here we are, okay? We try this slowly, yes? So basically the movement consists of going inside, step, go outside, and stretch. The left hand is on the shoulder. Go around, over cross, stretch, stretch, relax, all right? We try it now, okay? So how to step? Watch it one more time here. Full, like before, yes? Now you step half first. Go in, turn outside, yes? First, foot turn together. You step in, half step, yes? The left hand is on the shoulder. Now step in, full step, yes? And turn together, outside. Toe look outside and look to the left. Yeah? Again, step half, yes? Turn in together, one. And raise the back heel same time, otherwise become unstable, you know. And then you can go. Yeah? Oh, mabu, and you're here. Yeah? So try to look at my heel one time. Yes, when you're here, one, raise, yeah? Two, raise heel, yeah, three, yeah, and go, mabu. When you make the third step, try to turn on the leg. Long circle. You can try slow and go. Then you step half, mabu. Okay, let me show you one more time from the side. You come here from the step seven. Yes. You go in, right? Two. Step one. Outside. Two. Three. Turn. Yes, and go, one, mabu. All right. There's one important part to understand on this movement when you do it, you know, that the first part comes in by stretching, you know. When you're stretching far here, then you simply release the tension. The arm will revert back on his own, back to center. Then there's no tension anymore. And you accelerate again with your hip, the other hand. The right hand simply rests on the shoulder. And then you build up the stretching again. And you look backward. Then you release the stretching, relax again, and stretch again on the other side. Yeah? Stretching is very similar to Dragon in Wuxing Qigong. You also turn outside a lot, you know. So try to feel the stretching, then relax and go back. Yeah? So, one, step, three, two, step, and here, step, stretch, and turn on one leg, mabu. Yeah. You turn one leg on the third step, turn around 45, so it looks very nice, like floating, you know. Looks, when you come here, slow, go, bang. Okay? Okay, one thing, if you have really trouble with this movement, Mai Zedong back then told me, walk full circle in this movement, you know, it's no problem. Yeah? Just start here, go, one, step wide, two, three, one, two, stay same high, yes? Go, swing through. I'm sure if you can do it, you have no problem with this movement, yes? So simply try walk and stay stable, relax, and use power, relax power, go back other side, okay? When you do the final turn of the sequence, yes, try to put the left leg inside the right knee and keep it there unless you are at the correct angle and the right position, yes. So when you come here, yes, you go like this, one, go here, step, ma, bu. I want to show you from the other side when we come from here, see, one more time, yes, here. Go, step, marble. All right? So only let go of the left leg when you are reached the final angle and the position is quiet. Then you simply step, roll, and you are in marble, very soft, okay? So after this first part, we do the second, yes? From the marble, you go here, tulipu, go here, to half step, pubu, yes? Now gombo, come forward, turn the foot 45. And step one, hip, two, hip to half step, yes? Now we turn in, mabu, here. Understand? So basically we have another mabu here at the half step, yeah? Like this. So watch it carefully one more time. We're coming from here, from the mabu, here, one, here, two. Yes, go 45 in, go one, two, go in, mabu. This is our second part, all right? Maybe let me show you one more time from the side. So we have been doing from this one, so from here, the mabu, yes, here. Go tulipu, pubu, yes, go here in, combo 45. One, full. Two, half. Step forward, go here, mabu. Okay, good. So now we can do part one, part two, yes? We come out here, mabu. Now it's more important what kind of rhythm we have, yes? So basically from the mabu, we turn in, yes, shubu, yes? And then we go in, gombo, yes, long. Long but powerful, yeah? And you go over, short, mabu, but fali, explosive. Yeah? You turn over, mabu, fali, explosive. And you go in, gombo, stretch long one more time, and make it strong. And finish the movement. Understand?
Please, once more.
So, let me show you one more time from the other side. We are here in mabu position. Yes? Shubu, gombo, long and strong, yes? Fast, mabu, mabu, go, gombo, make it long and strong and finish at the position. Understand? So here, one more time, I show you from the other side here, yes? You're coming from here, yes? Go, shubu, yes? Gombo, one, mabu, mabu, gombo, step. Understand? The movement will have its own rhythm, yes? When we do it in fluid motion, the movement should look like this. Go here. One, two, three, go. And finish it. Understand? So what's with the hand motion? When you step here over cross, yeah, of course, again, hands over cross, step ma bu. You go shu bu, yes, we are here. You step long, in gombo position, make sure you are still here around the full step. Yes? Then you're here, ma bu. Go here, over cross, over top, stretch, push outward, ma bu. Yes? The gravity center come over here. Then go gombo, make it long, gravity center come forward, and you make it long over the left hand. Make it long, stretch the shoulder, and step close. Good, let's go. So now we know the one side, now we do the other side, all right? So basically, we start from here, yes? We're starting from here, so we're doing like, yeah, one, yes, two, three, and turn, mabu, yes? Go up, dulibu, yes? Go pubo, okay, now we go one, two, step over cross, ma bu, go shubo, all right, gombo, change, ma bu, change, ma bu, gombo, long, and finish it here, all right, we try this.